Well, the president made it very clear that we would need very strong bipartisan support if we're to get civil rights legislation this year.
I might say that I think that we are of one mind with the president, that this question of civil rights is essentially a moral question which transcends partisan politics. And we are going to appeal to members of both parties to put aside their partisan differences and to join in enacting meaningful civil rights legislation.